This is fine. Everything's fine.
We're riding on Jeff's body!
And he hasn't complained, so this is fine!
Yeah. Ugh!
Enough is enough. We need DQ's help.
No, we don't.
Yes, we do.
Fine.
I can't get to the phone right now. I'm probably doing something evil. Please leave a message.
Hey, Queen, just call to say we're in a bit of a jam and we could use a tiny bit of rescue, so a little help, maybe? This is it, by the way. I'm still a good leader. Bye.
Thank you. Thank you.
Looks like we were saved by the long arm of the claw.
No? Nothing? Okay.
So, what happened to Jeff?
He was praising my leadership when he just collapsed.
The Dark Queen? You look different than I remember.
Hello again, Jeffrey. We're looking for the secret entrance to Topian City. Will you help us?
You knocked me unconscious.
You did?
I would never. But I did, yes, accidentally.
I refuse to help these cretins, Queen. Dump the frogs, then we can talk. You know what? One more thing. I'm sorry, but it absolutely has to be said. This new outfit?
Thank you, Jeffrey. You've made this much, much easier.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god!
Tell me the location of the secret entrance!
Ah, the map in my back pocket! It's yours!
Ah! Got it.
I guess we've changed, Jeff. I've grown more impatient, and you want to control what I'm wearing. Like you're entitled to it because we hung out 20 years ago. Oh, Jeffrey, you've soiled your pants.
What are you going to do with me?
I've already let you down once. Why not twice? We got the map.
You're not mad that we lied to you?
I'm more relieved no one had pink eye. We've been touching all the same doorknobs.
Yep, bottom line, I displayed great leadership by calling the Queen for help. And as our leader, I've decided that we should follow her lead for the rest of the mission.
Huh, that almost sounds like an apology.
I think Zitz just had a breakthrough.
What do you say, Queen?
I say, next stop, Topian City.
Jeff didn't exactly stick the landing.
Was that a gymnast joke, you lumberjack sack of crap?
Are you making fun of the sack lunches we lumberjacks bring into the forest?
Goodbye, truce. Welcome back, Sweet War.
And that's why Planet Golo has its unremarkable yellow hue.
Oh, fascinating.
Next, a boring amoeba who only communicates through ambient sounds like...
Sorry, Zitz. I can't take any more of your podcasts.
Okay, how do you want to spend the next 3 million miles?
We could play I Spy.
Ooh, me first. I spy another spaceship heading right for us.
Kick it down the back door.
What the hell?
Did they just call us?
What's the? Well, what can you do? Que sera, sera. When they go.
Get him!
We're gaining on them.
What exactly is the point of fighting these idiots?
You mean besides the fantastic feeling of revenge?
Queen, please. I don't want to rush into another unnecessary fight.
Good point.
Thank you.
Counterpoint. This is a perfect opportunity to test the ship's weaponry before Topian City. Pimple?
No one listens.
Make them understand. No. But I get so angry. Be nice. Be nice.
Pimple, let go of Rash.
I have to leave. This dynamic is toxic. I can't be a part of this friendship anymore!
Aren't you brothers?
We never talk about it.
Pimple, be reasonable.
No! Anyone tired of fighting can come with me. Otherwise, leave me alone.
Go with Pimple. If he gets into trouble, activate this beacon.
Pimple's just being dramatic.
Let him blow off some steam while we blow up these dirtbags. I'm talking about murder!
Now, does anyone know how to control this ship?
There'll probably be some sort of tutorial.
What? Oh, wait, it says right there in the screen.
Told you!
We'll be right back.
cannon!
Ah, this is the life. Clean air, kind people, and zero conflict.
Move it, Chunky.
Ah!
Hey, don't let that guy bother you. People like him try to spread pain. I'm all about pleasure. My name's Nico with a Q-U.
My name is Pimple. I was a Battletoad.
Ooh, sounds dramatic. If you're scoping chill spots for self-care, I'm meeting my friends in the meadow to play games. What do you say?
That's awfully nice, but I should be more careful with who I trust.
Hey, I'm the one talking to a guy carrying stuffed animals in public. We both could be psychopaths, man.
I guess you're right.